day. Right. You created a monster today.
We've come back to the music in a funny circular way.
Yeah, we have. right, so the tour's going on. Is it tiring, the tour? Is it? Are you able to just take it in your stride? I mean, I can't imagine it's... you're on the road quite a bit, aren't you? And is it...
yeah.
Do you try and
get... As long as the road distance isn't that far every day. And that's the killer when you've got like a 6, 7, 8 hour. I mean, that's why touring in America is so draining, because you've got an 8 hour road trip every day, you know, and then a show at the end of it. I don't know how they do it.
No.
And that's killing. But over here, because this country is so small, but you don't get those big trips. So
yeah.
So it's quite. Compared to some places, believe you me, touring England is a doddle, you know.
Some of those tour buses, though, they're absolutely, probably bigger than our flat, you know. So I probably wouldn't mind being on one of those going across America.
Well, I must, regarding the tour, I should really point out, I think it's important to say that, because this is the second monster tour, I've been very careful that to change what we're playing. So, you know, the first set, this solo set, is over 50% different from the one last year. There's more tunes from Monster on there because people know it better. And I've changed a lot of the solo catalogue songs as well. So, because I just don't want to go out and do the same thing again, you know.
No, yeah, I mean, I have been sent, I got sent another track as well. I'll put all that on the article,
right,
as well.
I think it's important people know that, because people might go, oh yeah, he's doing the monster tour again.
I don't think they will.
It's going to be the same as last year, but it won't be, and we've actually genned up on a few new Stranglers as well.
So. No, I'll make sure that gets... I don't think they will, though. I think they'd come and see you if you played it word for word, minute
really?
By... Yeah. I think you underestimate your fan base, Hugh.
Oh, no, it'd be terrible if we did the new... And then they went, boo, why didn't you play what you did last year?
Yeah. Hugh, has fame been good to you? You know, London can be quite anonymous, but, you know, you can go for a walk on the Heath without getting, you know... Are you conscious of people saying hello to you and things like that?
Occasionally I see people giving me a longer look than normal, and I just carry on. But occasionally someone, but they're very respectful, you know. I mean, people have come up, but it's nothing like in the Woody Allen films, you know.
Where, yeah.
Hey, I'll be seeing.
Yeah. I was watching that film the other night. It says I'm waiting in the queue with the cast of The Godfather and stuff.
Benny Hall, wasn't it?
That's right, yeah.
Funny. Oh, it's great to talk to a movie buff, you know. It's,
yeah, well...
I love the movies. I can completely lose myself in film, you know, because it's like a Pandora's box. And I've got a great question for you, which I might have asked you last time. Stop me if I... But this is a great pub quiz question. How many feature films do you think... since the beginning of cinema until now,
ooh,
how many feature films do you think have been released, in the cinema?
Oof.
In those years since the
oh
cinema
my
began.
Good
just
night.
Give it a guess.
Oh my good night. Flipping it.
It's a great pub quiz question.
50 million. I don't no idea.
Well, that's amazing, because I went big as well. You won't believe how small it is. It's 500,000.
No.
Yeah, and if you work it out, if you look at the, it's like 100 years. It works out at 5,000 in 100 years. It's 5,000 a year. And you might say that that's not correct now, but earlier on, it was less than 5,000.
That's crazy.
The balance is out. But isn't that amazing?
That is amazing.
Half a million films made, but it seems like I'm always finding new stuff that I've never heard of before.
It is, film is a Pandora's, but I'm gonna check out your podcast, definitely.
Oh, great, please do it. And I'll, Mill FM. Yeah, I've just posted an interview I've done with the UK's largest independent film distributor called Mix Out of Earth. He's been in the business for 30, 40 years. Fabulous.
Brilliant.
Did With Nail and I and Top Gun, stuff like this.
Yeah.
And he's fascinating talking to him about his life and how he started out in the business and how the business has changed. And it's very interesting.
Can you remember first seeing With Nail and I? Did you go and see it first? I went to see it when it first came out.
Yeah. Because I thought it was pretty good. As he confirmed, he said when it first came out, it wasn't a huge success. It was like a slow burn, a cult film.
George Harrison's Handmade Films, I think, was behind.
Yes. And then when it was re-released, it took off, you know.
Okay, Hugh, well, it's been fantastic talking to you. And I'm going to come and see you at the O2 again. And I'll be there.
We're not at the O2. I don't know if you should check the dates. There isn't a Central London date.
All right. Well, I'll come and find you. I'll come and find you wherever it is. I'll get on my tour bus with.
Well, I think the closest to London is Harpenden Public Halls, which is just next to St Albans. It's on the line from St Pancras anyway.
Well, if you venture in north, I might, because Mum and Dad live near Chesterfield, up the Sheffield. So if
we got loads up north. Leeds and Liverpool.
Yeah, brilliant.
And Bury. And there's a few up north.
And what are you doing then? Do you have you got a month or two off after Christmas? Is it when does the tour finish?
The tour finishes 1st of December. Then I'm going straight into. I've got some new songs I want to record.
Right. Okay.
So I'm going to go back into the studio for about a couple of months.
All right. Well, I look forward to those when they appear, Hugh. And it's been lovely chatting with you again as ever. And enjoy the sun. I'm just looking out the blue sky. It looks a bit it's cold out there, but it does look nice today. Thanks ever so much. It's such a pleasure.
All right. Nice one.
Okay.
Man. You take care.
Thanks, Hugh. Bye. Bye.
Bye.